let's get some tunes going.
Home. This is your home. You're dead.
I went this way once.
Now I can take this down. It's not quite as direct as the way that I would normally go, but it did avoid that red light. So. What the longest day of the year is, but super wow. Start. Somebody got the marijuana out. Oh, city one. This. Tight. 1-0. You know, I could do like a solo team of the bike ride. Where I just talk about like a team on a bike ride. But I think I would get bored though. more important at this point. You can see how the reflectors work. Pride Month. It's like Pride Month and Pride Week. I don't really get it. I left. Super nice temperature wise. I think I would want a cooler on a long ride, but for this, I mean, I have the breeze.
Thank you.
that like when it's dark enough, I can see the shadow of my GoPro. I mean, that'd be super annoying if it was like actually dark and I actually need to see, but I think, I don't know. I mean, I do need to see. You always need to see. But I think you probably understood by now. That was just a regular cigar or some marijuana, but definitely wasn't a cigarette. More lit as I was on Washington, and I mean more lit as in actual life, not like party, although it would probably be more that kind of lit too, let's be honest. DCJ, I couldn't get it all. Maybe the camera got it all. I'll start reading these license plates out and do stupid crap, if I'll start remembering some of them. Maybe if I do remember one, then I can turn somebody in. But then I'll have to I should tag. That's what I should do. But then I gotta watch the videos. It's probably more important than the whole getting followers thing. These people who have no consideration for cyclists to get them turned in. Oh yeah. The light might be useful for just a minute. Although, I should really turn off the